Three Metro firefighters are describing that moment that a roof underneath them literally just disappeared.
It happened Monday after they'd finally put out a raging fire in Northwest Oklahoma City. KOCO's Dan Thomas has their survival story, and it is new at 5.
You know, it's hard to believe, but just 48 hours ago, Jimmy Poplin was in the hospital. Right now, his gear is loaded up, and he's ready to fight another fire.
This is Corporal Poplin, seconds after this happened. He was with Corporal Josh Piercy and recruit Bo Wooder on the second floor of this 10th Street flea market. They'd been on the fire for about 3 hours. Most of the flames were out, and they thought the worst was over.
And all of a sudden, you know, floor gave out from under us, and we ended up on the first floor real quick.
It all happened pretty quick. You're just kind of along for the ride, I guess.
It all goes back to your training and what you're trained to do.
They say it's that training that kept them safe and left no room for fear. All three went to the hospital. None have any permanent damage. Now they're all exactly in the place they want to be, back at work.
Get to help people, it's a good thing, and feel very blessed to do it.
Just some aches and pains, you know, nothing worse than any other day, really. So got really lucky.
You must have some tough days then, if that's not worse than any other day.
Well, yeah, I guess that's right.
How lucky did you feel, really?
Oh, beyond lucky. You know, we had angels that followed us to the ground, no doubt.
And all three of those guys insist that they are not unique, that any firefighter here at the Oklahoma City Fire Department would have come through that situation the same way. Reporting in Oklahoma City, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
That is quite a story. Now the department is still investigating the cause of that fire. They say it does look suspicious.